Hello friend, this is Vaibhav and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to explain you a few tricks regarding the WhatsApp app. See what happen, sometimes our number is accidentally gets saved to some few stranger people, okay, and they added our number without asking our permission to their several strange group. So it's quite annoying to us to become a part of this group. So instead of that, we can avoid this situation by simply make some security related changes done in our WhatsApp app. So what will we do? We can go to the WhatsApp app, go to the setting here, click on the setting, click on the account which contain privacy, security and the chain number. Go to the account tab, okay, go to the privacy. In privacy there would be one option called group in my contact. When you click on this particular icon, there are three radio buttons are there, that is your contact number has been shared to everyone, only for those who's having in your contact list, and third option would be available for those individual that you don't want to share your number. So simply click my contact. Instead of everyone, you can select my contact. Okay, so what will happen, any stranger individual has tried to save your number and try to add that particular number to their group, the system won't allow them due to this setting. It's quite simple and easiest way. So this is it, and hope so it is very useful information for you. Thank you for watching my video. Thanks.